It's the National Football League on EA Sports. And if it's in the game, it's in the game.
Great game in store for y'all.
And it's coming up next on Madden Football.
We are 20 minutes south of downtown Buffalo. It is Highmark Stadium here in Orchard Park, New York. Thanks for having us in, Mike Tirico, Greg Olsen. Greg, this is one that defensive coordinators have had a long week because these quarterbacks, you can prepare and prepare for them, but because of their legs, you never know what they're going to do.
Yeah, when the play breaks down, I think that's where the real fun begins. I mean, it is just so hard. You mentioned it. These defensive coordinators, they spend all week, and every time the ball is snapped, you really have to defend two plays. And what I mean is you defend the initial play that is called by the offense in the huddle, and then you also have to defend the scramble play, the breakdown, the improv. That's what makes these quarterbacks so dangerous. And it just takes one breakdown defensively for a big play, and it's six.
Matt Prater, been around a long time. We'll get us started here. And off we go from Buffalo. Be brought down. He passed the 25. Decent field position to start this drive. So out come the Bills and the face of the franchise. 8-year-old Josh Allen. Year 7 already with Buffalo. The last 4 years, over 4,000 passing yards in each. The man who makes this team go.
There's a handful of guys throughout the league, Mike, at the quarterback position that single-handedly are worth the price of admission, and he's certainly one of them. He can make every throw on the field look routine. And while that gets the majority of the attention, it's the athleticism. It's the toughness as a runner. Frankly, just not a lot of guys at the quarterback position possess it. Not to mention, at all times, he's one of the biggest guys on the field. If he's under center, chances are you're going to be in a competition to compete for a championship. They thought the passing game favored their offense in this matchup, and I think we can expect this to be the case the rest of the game.
And he'll get about six there, setting up second down. Here's Allen. Open man, that's Mark Valdez Scantling. And that's a first down. It will be a gain of 8.
I think they're going to have to be more creative here on the back end with the types of coverages they show this quarterback. When you just show pre-snap, it is straight man coverage, and then you stay in it once the ball is snapped. It just makes it so easy on these quarterbacks, Mike, to just find the matchup that they like and exploit it. Change the look pre-snap to post-snap. Mix in zone, mix in man. They've got to make it more challenging on the quarterback going forward.
On the zone read. A handoff here to Cook. With good blocking leading the way, he's got the first down inside the 25.
Second down at these distances, Mike, you pretty much anticipate a pass, and I think that's what the defense was lined up thinking. In this case, they leave a little too much room on the ground, and the offense is able to pick up a first down.
They'll motion over Samuel. Now Allen on first down. Throwing left side there, but it is incomplete. Marquez Valdez-Scantling, the one he was looking for. And it'll be second down.
And that sideline just cannot believe their guy did not come down with that play. I mean, that's as easy as it gets. I frankly don't blame him. I mean, that's a play at this level you just have to make. Your teammates are dependent on it.
On second down, Allen. That's over the middle and taken in by Valdez-Scantling. He'll come up to third and three. Allen gonna make the read and hold on here. And the Bills will be set up with a first and goal. They're able to convert there on third and three.
I think this is something we're gonna continue to see today, Mike, as this game goes along. They're gonna make the defense make a decision. Do you wanna account for the running back, or do you wanna account for the quarterback? In this case, they choose the running back, and the quarterback makes them pay by picking up the first down.
And this will be incomplete, and a penalty flag down on the play. And let's see who's guilty. It is first and goal. From the gun, Josh Allen. And that's going to line up uncatchable out of the back of the end zone. It's incomplete. Keon Coleman, the intended receiver. And it'll lead to a second and goal. Gonna give it to Cook. And he keeps the legs moving, able to get it down inside the five. They're at the four, looking to get the game's first points. Here's third and goal. From the shotgun, it's Allen. Pulled in, it's incomplete. Looked like he may have got a little ahead of himself there. And it's going to bring up fourth down.
So instead of celebrating a touchdown, he's just heading back to his huddle trying to keep his head up as everyone kind of looks at him sideways. If that ball hits your hands at this level, you've just got to make the catch. That's what your quarterback's counting on. That's what your teammates are counting on. That's what this entire stadium is counting on. You know, they did a lot of good things on this opening drive, Mike. I know they stalled out once they got down there into the red zone. They're going to need to work on finishing some of these drives as this game moves along. But that's a good 3 points to start this game.
Three points on that opening drive. We'll see the response as the kick's away. The return is Greg Dort. And he'll be brought down just beyond the 25-yard line. The Cardinals come out. They're led by their quarterback, Kyler Murray. First overall pick in 2019. Wows you with those highlight plays over the years. Off the injury, Greg, the Cardinals quarterback, is once again the exciting Kyler Murray.
Here's what you call a bit of a unicorn of an athlete at the quarterback position. And when healthy, Mike, make no mistake about it. This guy is a flat-out playmaker. He possesses this rare ability with his legs to extend plays as he improvises, and it's just hard to coach. But don't let that small stature fool you either. His arm talent, it's up there with some of the best in the league. But knocking him is how careless he can be with the ball at times. He needs to learn the difference between taking calculated risks and reckless ones, because if he does that here, he has as good a shot to be successful as anybody in this league.
Here's first and 10. First carry for James Conner. And he'll get about five. throw right back to Connor. Angling to the sideline, inside the 35. And he's out of bounds, but not until he gets inside the 25-yard line. Murray. Throw short, caught by Ryman. Was brought down. That pass is going to pick up four and bring up third down. Took the early lead, see if they can improve on that here. 3-0 our score as we begin first and 10. Out of the gun, here's Allen. Looking to Samuel on the outlet. And he'll get about 8 on that one, most of it coming.